that it's a bad thing to have laws based on lies will show up and help to promote cannabis.
Wow, I think so. You're strongly against this. That's what your response to that. I was going to ask that question until that lady showed up.
They stop by and pass through. The biggest thing is you're only against prohibition until you do the research. There is enough scientific evidence and doctors' reports out there that show not only does it kill cancer, it helps with all sorts of things. It also has